Angelara will cross the line and post the fastest time in the individual time trial. The gold medalist from 2008. He's in virtual gold medal position with four riders still out there. And he is the man to beat, the Swiss legend,